Welcome back to King of Thieves, everybody. Here's the base you voted for yesterday. I know it looks hard, and also it's from a Russian guild, so it might be hard. But once you know your way around, only that jump is tough. So it's probably not a pro base for Pro Sunday, but nonetheless, here it is. Getting up there is no problem at all. You have to be quick enough to make it into that gap. And then that jump, of course. And then you just jump to and fro 5 times, and with a 6th jump, you jump over like that. So there aren't really many opportunities to die. You can fail that jump like that, or like that. And if you only jump to and fro like 3 times, you can't make it. But if you fall off after 5 times, you can still solve it like that. With Disable Trap it gets even easier, because now the Bloodhound is disabled and you only have to make that jump and then you can already jump over. But at least it's Gang of Thieves proof, so you still have to do everything like before. That jump and then jump to and fro 5 times and then that's it. Here we go. So thanks to Tap Key for this layout. Green base tomorrow, where you have to avoid the anti-gravity 3 times. If you don't want to miss it, just subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.